Yes.
Prabhupada, sometimes there may be differences between what is love of Godhead between Christian and Muslim, Muslim and Buddhist, Buddhist, Hindu. They may quarrel at what is love.
The quarrel there, those who are in not in love of Godhead, they must quarrel. That is, because they are cats and dogs. You cannot expect any peaceful condition between cats and dogs. They will fight. So whatever they may be, so long they are fighting, that means they are not on the perfectional stage. Where is the fighting? If you love God, then you love everyone. That is the sign. Sama sarveshu bhuteshu madhavakti labhate param. After attaining the stage of equality, then you can enter into the realm of loving God. Before that you have to pass. Just like before entering law college you have to become graduate. Similarly, before entering the realm of devotional service, you have to realize that all living entities are on the same platform. That is a realization. You cannot make any distinction that this is lower, this is higher. No. Pandita samadarshana. When a person is fully learned, he does not make any distinction that he is human being, he is cow, he is dog, he is son. He sees that he is spirit soul, covered in different dress. That's all. That is his vision, universal, equality vision. You cannot say the dog has no life, the cow has no life. How can we say that there is no life? There is lack of your knowledge. What is the symptom of life? You will find the symptom of life is there in human being, in ant also. How can we say that the small creatures, lower animals, have no life? There is lack of your knowledge. Even trees, plants, they have got life. So perfect knowledge is required. So love of Godhead on the basis of perfect knowledge is real love. Otherwise it is fanaticism. So the fanatics, they may fight, but that is not love of Godhead. Of course, it is very difficult to come to that stage, but one should try. That is Krishna consciousness. We are all students. We are trying. But there are degrees also. Just like in an educational institution, there is 10th class, 8th class, 5th class, 6th class. There is the yoga, there is less like a staircase. Or a lift. So there are different stages of perfection. The highest perfection is who is always thinking of Krishna. Yoginamapi sarvesam madgata antaratmana sadhyavan bhajati. The highest perfection is Krishna. Thinking all is Krishna and Radharani, that is the highest perfectional state. She has no other business. simply thinking of.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama Rama.